My name is Joep Driessen from the Cow Signals Training Company. The question is, how do you get 12 meals per day? 12 meals per day, because that's what cows like. They like to have 12 to 14 meals per day to stay healthy. So what do you have to do to get 12 meals a day? Well, the answer is always very simple. The cows need to rest and they need to eat. What else is important to get 12 meals? Well, very important is the floor, the grip on the floor. If you don't have good grip on the floor, the cow is not gonna go 12 times a day to the meal. To reach 12 meals a day for every cow, you want them equally spread over the day. You need easy access to the feeding table, wide openings, at least 4 meter wide passages, 3 of them for 60 cows. And you need to push in the feed that the cows can easily reach the food. So if you want to have 12 meals a day, you also need probably 8 push-ups per day. So 2 fresh meals and 6 or 8 push-ups so that the cows can reach the food. Another tip to reach 12 meals a day is that you have the pipe here far enough to the front. You see this distance? This could be enlarged a little bit. We do it normally 35, 40 centimeters from here to here, that the cow is not bothered by any metal. If you have a feed fence, you like to tip it over, that the cows have more access to the feed. Another important tip is 75 centimeters feed space per cow. So you need to have enough length of your feeding table, and that's why you need a 2-row barn and not a 3-row barn. And in the straw yard, we design for 85 centimeters per cow. So the dry cows and the fresh cows, they need 85 centimeters. The close-up cows and the fresh cows are in the straw yard. And you want to make no fence between the straw and the eating place, so that the cows can easily walk out the straw into the feeding place. And this feeding place, where the dry cows and the fresh cows are eating, we really like to make rubber. If you put rubber on the floor here, then the cows have less laminitis. Laminitis is the bloody sole that you get from standing on concrete. And this is a big disease of the fresh cows. And this normally happens when the dry cows are maybe 100 kilo more weight than a fresh cow, with the baby and the fluids inside and the afterbirths. So we see that these heavy dry cows deserve a rubber floor. Otherwise they get laminitis from standing on concrete. And also the fresh cows will benefit for the first week. 2 weeks before till 1 week after calving, that'll be ideal. So cows will give you 5 lactations if you give them 12 meals a day. How are you gonna do that? How can you give the cows 12 meals a day? Think about all these tips. Let the cow eat, let the cow rest, and let the cow calf without stress. 12 meals a day for happy cows and happy farmers and a happy planet. Thanks for watching. My name is Joep Driessen.